got here and wrinkled, scared and cried. And she picked him up and held him to her breast. And he sure was glad to get what Mama offered. Then he went to sleep and put his fears to rest. It didn't seem to matter what he did. He could always count on Mama to supply. And regardless of the sleep she might be losing, he always found a twinkle in her eye. There ought to be a hall of fame for Mama, creation's most unique and precious. She taught him all the attributes of greatness that she knew he wouldn't learn away from home. And by the time she wore the cover off her Bible, her hair was gray.